Hi everyone, this is Paul J. Adam, and I'm recording a demonstration video to show you how to use the VoiceOver Practice feature in the VoiceOver accessibility settings. So if you open your settings app and then go to General, then Accessibility, when you go into VoiceOver, you can actually turn on a practice area. If I turn VoiceOver on, now I can go to VoiceOver Practice.
VoiceOver Practice button. VoiceOver Practice handwriting help button. Touch. Select item under your finger.
So any gesture that I attempt in this VoiceOver Practice area, it'll tell me what it does depending on the finger combinations and the swipe.
Two finger single tap. Pause or continue speech. Two finger flick down. Read page starting at selected item. Two finger flick up. Read page starting at the top. Three finger single tap. Speak page number or row is being displayed. Three finger double tap. Toggle speech on and off. Three finger triple tap. Toggle screen curtain on and off. Four finger single tap near top of screen. Move to the first element. Four finger single tap near bottom of screen. Move to the last element. Flick right. Move to next item. Flick left. Move to previous item. Rotate clockwise. Select next rotor setting. Rotate counterclockwise. Select previous rotor setting. Flick down. Move to next item using rotor setting. Flick up. Move to previous item using rotor setting.
Okay, so that is just a simple demonstration of the VoiceOver Practice feature.
VoiceOver off.